Aloha. Welcome to Level 3 Bud or Fly. This is where things get kind of interesting. You've been through Level 1 and you've been through Level 2, so now I can be a little bit more free with some concepts that I want you to think about. And these concepts, you'll probably understand it right now, but let your mind chew on it for a little bit and understand that this conditioning that we're trying to get past, this is conventional thinking. This is what everybody thinks. So showing somebody rather than telling somebody is, you'll find, is a higher form of intelligence. So I wanted to show you how our minds operate with a few concepts that I've heard along the way that blew my mind initially. And as I thought about it, I was like, oh, wow, you know, my whole frame of mind is very earth-centric. And this is to understand concepts like the sun does not rise and the sun does not set. This one I want you to kind of understand is, this is the orientation of how we look at everything, how we look at the world, how we look at the cosmos. Even though we know that the earth goes around the sun, we still have this idea that the sun rises and the sun sets, which is beautiful. We can enjoy the sunrise and the sunset, as many people do. However, you might have a deeper dimension of knowing that the sun never rises and the sun never sets. We just go around this beautiful thing called the sun, and it shines light on our earth at different parts of what we call a day. So this goes a little bit further, and this is to introduce you to the idea that there is no such thing as good or bad. So breathe and just understand that this is not a moral issue. Conventionally thinking, I get it. There is good and bad in action that affects others, yes. However, we get stuck in the past and also in the future of looking at things as good or bad and judging. And once we judge, we're attached to that, and only knowing can get us out of this. So to get past the good and the bad, try to understand that this is conditioning. This is about what is good for you and what is bad for you. And the crazy thing is, what is good for you today, when you were younger, was not so good, and vice versa. So good and bad is relative to you. But what is a greater reality is just what is. Looking at things that just are, things in the now, you'll be able to get past good and bad. You'll be able to get past what your mind judges things to be good and bad, to just see that things just are. And at that point, you might be able to realize getting past our belief is actually easy. We just have to find the knowing. So I'm hoping you'll veg on these things and think about it throughout the week and get to a good understanding that there is no up or down in space. And the sun does not rise or set. Aloha.